music. And we, like we mentioned this morning, we're not going to have a blizzard tonight. So I just feel that very sincerely we will not get a blizzard. But it's really good to be all together tonight. And let's open with a word of prayer. Lord Jesus, we thank you tonight that we can join together for this evening of gospel music. We thank you, Lord, that you are here in this place. And we ask, Lord, for your anointing upon every song and every word that is said. Lord, that it'll touch hearts, both here and those watching by video and on the internet. So, Lord, wherever they are, we pray that you would just minister to each of the people. And Father, we pray your special blessing upon this group as they share with us tonight. Make this a happy time for them, that they could truly enjoy the fellowship and the opportunity here tonight. And so we ask your blessing upon them, strengthen them, encourage them in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Well, I guess you all know our group, Rusty Quartz, and we've enjoyed them for a long time and gotten to know them, and they've been such a blessing to us. And Dr. Shalaya even made my wife really happy. We were down there, and Dr. Shalaya is her heart doctor, and he got to tell her heart is getting better. And so I love that because I love a happy wife. Well, let's just give a warm welcome tonight to Rusty Quartz.
Where are the fans?
Pastor, I have to tell you, you're mistaken. There's going to be a blizzard tonight. It's going to be a blizzard of God's blessing upon us.
Amen. Good evening to each of you from the Rusty Quartz Trio, namely Dr. Shalaya, Marilyn, and Cecil. We are deeply honored to be in your presence. Dr. Shalaya has arranged the program for this evening, and we hope you enjoy his selection. From Psalm 19, verse 14, let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer.
Fear and fear. I've never loved in vain.
light scattered on the ground. The birds and flowers that were here now can't be found. All the friends that he once had are not around. They are scattered like the leaves upon the ground. Some folks drift along and never feel a thrill at the feeling that a good deed brings on till it's too late and they are ready to lie down there beneath the leaves that scattered on the ground. Lord, let my eyes see every need of every man. May I always stop and lend a helping hand. Then when I am laid beneath that grassy mound, there'll be more friends around than leaves upon the ground. To your grave there's no use taking any gold. You cannot use it when it's time for hands to fold. When you leave this earth to a better home someday, the only thing you'll take is what you gave away. The only thing you'll take is what you gave away.
When we sing about dying and going to heaven and all this, you know, and you know, when you, and I want to tie into it, when you get older, sometimes life kind of stinks, doesn't it? You know, you have all these things going on, but instead of dwelling on those negative issues, we need to focus on what's ahead for us, spending time with Jesus in heaven. And as a song I'm going to sing, we carry our burden through until that day. And then we will rest in the arms of Jesus. Thank you. at Mount Calvary, and it gives me the strength to go on.
What you said.
pastor said that he's happy when his wife is happy. I was reminded of this true story I heard. Have you heard the show called Car Talk Show? It used to be on National Public Radio. These two brothers, Magliosi brothers out of Boston. So one day, one fellow called in. He said, I have a problem. He said, what is it? What can we do for you, sir? He said, my wife and I have been having an argument. He said, what is it about? You know, I start the car in the morning and start driving. She says, you shouldn't do that. You should let it warm up for 15 minutes before you start driving. So we've been arguing about it for 6 months. Finally, she said, if the car talk guys, whatever they say, I will accept as the final answer. So he says, I need to know what you guys say. So there was a pause. And these guys asked him, says, sir, we have a question to ask you before we give you the answer. He said, what is it? Do you want to be right or do you want to be happy?
The rivers and the sand, those hands. One pair of hands calm the raging storm, and thousands of people were fed. One pair of hands said, I love you,
and those hands
were nailed to a tree. Those hands are so strong, so that life goes wrong, but your faith into one pair of hands. Those hands are so strong, so when life goes wrong, but your faith
songs, and this is one of my favorites from Dottie Rambo.
Well, I forgot it in the car. So you just have to make something up when it gets to your part.
He might remember it. That's fine.
Came to talk with you, Lord.
next one is Cecil's favorite. He said, we have to sing this song. I said, okay, we'll do it. It's a beautiful, it's my favorite too. Listen to the beautiful words of this song.
They're all good songs, right?
That's right.
It's okay to speak over the music bag. That's what we do in radio.
This is not radio.
Thank you.
Jesus.
If anybody knows the music to the song, I'd like to get my hands on it. I heard it 40 years ago. I fell in love with the song. I've been searching for the music for the last 40 years. Now, the last time I said this to somebody, they said, that, how the heck did you get into your system? Well, you've seen the name of the guy who does all my orchestration. He's in Texas, Don Carroll. This guy is such a talented musician. If he can hear it, he can duplicate it. If you hear the sound of a banjo, he duplicates it, sounds of violins. So I sent him a CD of this song and he got it for me. So I'm still looking for the music. It's a beautiful word, beautiful song, beautiful words. Listen to the beautiful words.
Thank you.
You are God, you are Father above. We shall be on the beautiful shore. In the sweet by-and-by, we shall be on the beautiful shore. In the sweet by-and-by, we shall be on the beautiful shore. We shall be on the beautiful shore.
Receive an offering tonight for Rusty Cords. So want to bless them. They have blessed us. I know this is the preacher who got blessed tonight. I've really enjoyed this program. Appreciate so much your coming and being faithful. Amen. But I'm going to ask that, yes, amen. I'm going to ask that a couple of ushers would come, and we're going to receive an offering. You can make checks out to Rusty Cords, and we want to bless them tonight. Let's pray. Father, we ask your blessing upon this offering tonight. And Lord, as we give tonight, we just want to encourage them to know we do appreciate what they're doing. And they're going all to so many of these little tiny churches to bless the people. And Lord, we want to bless them. And so bless this offering. And may we all be obedient to what you want us to do, what you want us to give in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. I want to mention while the offering is being taken tonight, that on August 28th, we have Bended Knee coming. And they've been here a number of times and always bless us. So keep that in mind. The last Sunday of August is Bended Knee, and they will be sharing music here. And it'll be another great time. The program you've been watching tonight will be aired on Garden Valley Cable on Friday morning at 10 o'clock. And then it'll also be going over our website, which will be on YouTube. And it takes a few days now, and Jeremy's working full time, so it's a little harder for him to get it done. But he will get it done. And to find that, just go on your computer to gosen-church.com. And then look up on there, it says Concert Series. And click on Concert Series, and there you'll come up with all our concerts, and they'll be at the top of the list. So. Anyway, it'll be a few days before that comes up, but don't forget, you can do this. And got written down on the table back there, the church website, you can, so you can be sure you find that, so you don't forget what it is. Praise the Lord. You know, I appreciate so much the music that this group has done tonight. You know, isn't it good to know that the old gospel music doesn't get obsolete? I appreciate these old songs, and you know, just one after the reaching way back in time, you know, to when I was a kid, you know, and hearing so many of these songs we heard on KFNW, on the Let's Sing program. We can't get KFMW anymore where we live, but we used to get it all the time, and every week we turn it on, we catch all these old songs, and we just loved them way back then. And to hear them again, and that message is still just as relevant as it ever was. And I just love these songs because they touch the heart. And you know, that's what this whole thing is. The music are messages to the heart. And that's something we're not getting today. There's a lot of entertainment. But what we need is a message that touches the heart, that changes the life. And tonight, that message, it keeps coming back to Jesus Christ is Lord of all. And you know, you can have all kinds of things, and you can have the wealth, the riches, and all these things. But if you don't have Jesus, you're indeed a pauper. You need Christ as your Savior, because that's what brings us to our eternal reward. We need Jesus Christ. And it's true for us here in this house of worship tonight. It's true for those of you watching by television. That is Jesus Christ that you need. You need to be born again. You need to receive Christ as your personal Savior. It's also true for those of you watching this on YouTube today, that as you're sitting there by your computer watching this program, you have seen a message that will change the heart. That's what gives hope, is knowing and loving the Lord Jesus Christ. And we encourage you tonight to surrender your heart to Him and allow Him be Lord of all. We're going to pray tonight. Let's all join the prayer. Father, we thank you tonight for this beautiful program tonight that has just been so touching and such a peaceful, beautiful time. Lord, we thank you for this team that has come here and has shared their hearts in such a beautiful, wonderful way. We ask your blessing upon them as they go their way. And God, we pray that they will always know that they have served you. And in serving you, they have blessed us. And Father, we pray for all these who have been watching this program, either here or by television or on YouTube. Lord, we pray that those who do not know you and do not have the peace that passes understanding would cry out to you right now. And just make this a prayer and say, Dear Lord Jesus, I know that I've been struggling and trying to find peace, but Lord, I haven't found it. I need that peace. And Lord, I understand it comes from you. And so I'm asking you to come into my heart. I'm asking you to forgive my sin, because my sin has made me miserable. Would you cleanse my heart right now? And come and live within me, that one day I can go and live with you in the kingdom of heaven. And I'll praise you forever if you come in right now in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. We have lunch downstairs, and so we're going to go down there. By the way, it is a little cooler down there. And so we'll go down there and have some fellowship. But let's sing our table prayer tonight. Be present at our table, Lord, and we're going to feast in paradise, okay? Be present.